Radio Network. I'm DJ Slimshaky. Enjoy. Yes, ABC, the Jackson 5, right here on BG Radio Network. I'm DJ Slimshaky. We got one more tune before we get to trivia, but here's your trivia hint for today, guys. Well, not a hint, but a category. The category is going to be music. It's going to be a music-based trivia. We haven't had one of those in a while. I've even branched out of our usual useful trivia website to get this one, guys. So, we'll see how accurate it is, but I verified the trivia question outside of the site to make sure that it's accurate, so it is. Because useful trivia is actually pretty spot on, so whenever I branch out, I try to be careful. But anyway, enough of my blabbering on. We're going to have the trivia question of the day coming up next. But first, here is going to be some Ace of Spades by Motorhead right here on BG Radio Network. Enjoy, guys. And we'll have trivia coming up right after this.
I'm not afraid to break it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the Joker.
Yes, there you go. That was Ace of Spades by Motorhead right here on BG Radio Network. And now it is time for the trivia question of the day. Yeah, I know. Sorry. I swear I will make a jingle for that one of these days. I always say that. But now that we got the new mic, maybe one day I really will. Maybe sometime before the summer. Maybe. I don't know. But anyway, without further ado, here's going to be today's trivia question of the day. And here it is. The original version of Elton John's Candle in the Wind was about which famous actress? Let's try that again. The original version of Elton John's Candle in the Wind was about which famous actress? A. Betty Page. B. Marilyn Monroe. C. Jane Mansfield. Or D. Lucille Ball. And this week's trivia comes to you courtesy of ProProps.com with information verified on Wikipedia, so it should be pretty accurate for you guys. So, but yeah, once again, the trivia question is, the original version of Elton John's Candle in the Wind was about which famous actress? A. Betty White, B. Marilyn Monroe, C. Jane Mansfield, or D. Lucille Ball. While you guys are getting your guesses in, let's play some Candle in the Wind, because, I mean, it's literally the perfect song to play when you have a trivia question about Candle in the Wind. And I chose an Elton John theme one, because, like I said, Elton John is the theme of the day. So you're welcome, guys, and good luck. Here's Candle in the Wind, the remastered 2014 edition. No, it's not the original, Aaron, sorry. But Candle in the Wind, remastered 2014 edition by Elton John. Here you go, guys. Enjoy. And the trivia answer will be revealed at the end of the song.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you. Crawled out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain. They set you on the treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Loneliness is tough, the toughest road you ever. day was that Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in.
Yes, Candle in the Wind, the remastered 2014 edition of the original song. And of course, that was by the one and only Elton John. Speaking of Candle in the Wind, the trivia question of the day, as you guys have been able to see on your screen for the past like 3 or 4 minutes, is the original version of Elton John's Candle in the Wind was about which famous actress? A. Betty Page, B. Marilyn Monroe, C. Jane Mansfield, or D. Lucille Ball? And the answer is... Doesn't sound as good on this new mic. B. Marilyn Monroe, everyone... Got that one, except for one who guessed E, Jack Lemmon. That wasn't a choice, but okay. But everyone else got it correct. It was B, Marilyn Monroe. So good job, everyone. You know your Elton John history, it would seem. So way to go. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, the 1997 version, because there's two different versions of the song. The original... than the 1997 version, which he actually wrote for...
Sorry, guys.
A little bit tired here, but he actually rewrote Candle in the Wind in honor of Princess Diana, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah. The 1997 one is slightly different for that reason, but it's kind of crazy. I actually did not know that until I was looking through this trivia, that he wrote the original one. Wrote the original one in honor of Marilyn Monroe, so that's pretty interesting. But good job, this guys. Everyone except one gets bragging rights for this week's trivia question of the day. So hope you all enjoyed that, and maybe we'll get another one, Elton John trivia, coming up on next week's show, since this week and next week is going to be a lot of Elton John, and then after that, we'll simmer down on the Elton John. Just a smidgen, guys. Just a smidgen. Now, why don't we get something that's not by Elton John, just to break things up a little bit. Why don't we go ahead and... play. Give me one sec, guys. Just trying to find something we haven't played yet, and that is also quite good. What should we play? Of course, if I was smart, I would have queued this up while the trivia was up, but I didn't, so that's on me. But why don't we go ahead and play some Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers with the song Breakdown right here on BG Radio Network. If you guys have any requests, let me know, and I'll play it for you right here on your number one source for music and entertainment on the World Wide Web, and where the listeners always come first. Enjoy, guys.
Best mix of music from the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and today. You've got it tuned to the best station around. It's BGRN with the one and only Slimshaky.
You're listening to the BG Radio Network, your number one source for music on the World Wide Web.
I used to crowded windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet on a lonely string. Or who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionary.
Yes, Viva La Vida by Coldplay right here on BG Radio Network. Apologize for the double jingle there, guys. I had queued up the first jingle. And then I thought I had queued up another song right after that, but I guess it didn't save or I didn't click it properly or whatever. And Spotify just so happened to have a second jingle queued up right after mine that it picked at random, so that's why that happened, but that's okay. It actually picked a really good song to play right after, so I don't mind. Coldplay's a great band. And we're going to have another great song coming up here next, but I do want to just also say great show today by the one and only... great show today by the one and only Juan Rubin. Great show today, and I can't wait to team up with you next week. We got to get the details together, but the plan is, guys, that we will have a joint story time show next Tuesday with yours truly and Juan Rubin, of course, and perhaps my mom might join in as well. And we'll be discussing my trip to MetLife Stadium to see the one and only Elton John during the farewell tour. We'll probably include some videos that I filmed, my mom filmed, and then if you guys really want a special treat, I'll probably throw in a video or two that my sister took when she went to see him at his recent Philly concert last week. So, got a lot of Elton John-based stuff for you guys, so, you know, you're not going to want to miss it. It's going to be a lot of fun, and I'm sure it's going to be a very fun experience on Saturday, so we're looking forward to it. But anyway, without further ado, here's going to be the next song. It's going to be Love Broke Through by Toby Mac right here on BG Radio Network. If you guys have any requests, you know what to do. Put it in the chat, and I will play it for you.
I was feeling that breeze, singing like a song through the tall oak trees. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. Yeah, I was all but lost in the moment. I was young and running wide open. It was just another summer night, had to be the last thing on my mind. When love
I'm said I'm yours the first time I called you Lord. Song through the oak trees, Pennsylvania, she kinda caught my soul, which had me a little more open to close. Walls I built, opinions I learned, covered in the ashes of bridges I burned, blind to the arrow that was headed to my heart, but you hit the mark.
When love
beats,
more beats,
more bounce,
'cause that's how we roll.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. 'Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. Cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, that last relapse CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to clap loud. 'Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. You up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks. I'm now not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm.
I'm breaking out of this cage.
To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did, cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it, cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up, cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid to take a stand.
Yes, Not Afraid by Eminem right here on BG Radio Network. A little bit of a explicit warning for that song. I apologize, guys. I forgot how many F-bombs were actually in that song. So, thankfully, we're all adults in the room. So, nothing anybody's not heard before. But, yeah, that was Not Afraid by Eminem. And before that, we had Love Broke Through by Toby Mac. So, I hope you guys are enjoying the tunes so far. We'll be having a music video hour coming up in about 30 minutes time, so you're not going to want to go anywhere. Got a lot of great music videos. I'm sure that we got to play. If you guys have any music video requests, then you let us know in the chat when the time comes, and I will, of course, play it for you. If you guys have any normal song requests, put it in the chat, and I will play it for you as well. But to those of you who may be watching on YouTube, that's going to be the end of this video, so be sure to drop a like, subscribe, hit the bell so you never miss a BGRN video. We for sure have a few more videos to come, both on this channel and the BGRN Gaming one. Be sure to subscribe to BGRN Gaming on YouTube if you haven't already, where I post all of the recordings from the gaming streams. I have I'm gonna be finishing up with the Battlefield 4 videos, and then I'll be dropping some more Fallout 4 content, and eventually the rest of the GTA 5 content as well. But and of course, be sure to comment down below if you guys enjoyed the songs. You know, if you have any suggestions for future videos or anything like that, you know, let us know. We do read the comments in the YouTube channel. But anyway, thanks for watching,